In this video, we're going to look at the difference between Batesian and Mullerian mimicry. Mimicry is when one species imitates another species, either for their gain or for the gain of both the mimic and the model. Batesian and Mullerian mimicry are both forms of defensive mimicry, where the mimicry displayed between species acts to help deceive predators into avoiding them. To see the difference between these two forms of mimicry, we're going to look at a model species, the common wasp. The wasp has adapted contrasting yellow and black coloration to warn potential predators that it is unpalatable. Batesian mimicry is where you have a species that is harmless to the potential predator, but mimics a dangerous or unpalatable species, so the predator avoids it. The example we will use is the wasp beetle. The wasp beetle does not sting but has the same contrasting yellow and black striped coloration that is used to deter potential predators into thinking they are also unpalatable. Mullerian mimicry, on the other hand, is where the species is harmful itself and mutually mimics with another harmful species. The example we will use is the honeybee. The honeybee also shares the same contrasting yellow and black coloration like the wasp beetle, but the difference is that the bee also stings. It is also harmful and unpalatable. The wasp and bee both get a mutual benefit from sharing the same warning signal. Thank you for watching. If you want to support this channel, please subscribe and check out more of my videos.